Hey, thanks for joining us. We're gonna go with Earl or Bob?
Earl.
We have Earl here, and you have this bump on your forearm that's been there for how long?
I don't know. I can't.
Long enough, huh?
Yeah, well, it's long enough it wants to go.
Okay, so it's not a typical actinic keratosis where you have that nice little white crust that you can just scratch off, which, yeah. By the way, you do have some on your face even now, but we won't do those today. But it's concerning enough that I want to go ahead and do a shave biopsy and get it checked just to make sure. And we'll find out what it is. We'll get the report back either late this week or early next week. I'll let you know.
Super.
You're making a face.
I'm ready to go.
Okay.
Let's... I mean, out the door.
Okay. I'll hold you here and we'll get it prepped and we'll numb it up.
It is prepped.
All right. We'll go ahead and get this off of you. Let me put that away and then I'll put on the wound seal.
Hey, that stuff didn't do much good.
As far as numbing it?
Yeah.
What did that feel like? Exactly what it looked like?
It felt like you were taking it off with a rough knife.
A rough knife?
Anyway.
All right, let's get it.
I'm not too brave anyway. So
let's get it done here. So, do you want to do it or do you want me to?
I can pour it here. Take a look at it.
You're going to get something because I got to go to a big family meeting right after this.
There we go.
I love you guys. I don't know how, but I do.
Well, so we're going to hold that down there for about a minute. We're going to take the finger off and find that is already
cauterized.
Scabbed over. Don't even have to do any kind of dressing on it. Let me brush this stuff off here.
Oh, here's this too.
You're going to put a Band-Aid on
it? Don't need to. Look at it. It's already got a scab on it. Isn't that nice? Yeah, go ahead and lift your arm up.
Yeah, I'm going to put a shirt on after this. And when I go to my grandson's birthday party.
Oh, good.
It's going to be the whole family there.
All right.
And I have... made, because I'm a cook, you know.
Yes, I do.
And I make a traditional Spanish dish that is mushrooms and a lot of junk, and is it good? And I'm going to tell them, and this is with Spanish, traditional stuff, and I'm going to say, Queen Isabella made this for Cleopatra for Columbus before he came over to the United States. Now, I have no evidence of that, but I have no evidence to the contrary. So it's my decision.
Can't prove a negative.
So that's what's going to go on in the family.
Hey, thanks for joining us. We're glad to get this thing off of Bob, and we'll find out what it is. Do I have permission to put in your description of the video what this turns out to be so people can see what it actually was?
I don't know what you mean.
Do I have your permission to tell all the viewers what this is?
I don't
when we find out?
Sure.
Okay, then we'll find out by early next week.
Okay.
And find out if we have to do anything else to it or if it's completely removed, okay. Depending on what it is.
Okay.
So, hey, thanks for joining us. We do want you to know that you can get more access to what's going on here or even get your name on the videos like Lindsay Antwine and BooBoo Kitty and Petra Rosenberg and now Meg Lightbown. If I pronounced your name correctly. Hey, if you want to, go ahead and go on over to our Patreon, check it out. You can watch some more videos. Make sure you're subscribed if you haven't already. And this is Bob and myself telling all of you to stay in good health. Well, thank you.